This one's got a nice bright sound. The neck is so thin. It's like, it reminds me of like a thin cookie or something. You know, like a ginger snap almost, you know? It's so thin. You know, you can kind of see how thin it is. But the tone is, it's kind of loud, actually. It's loud, it's bright. Even with the action being so low, it just made me want to do more of a finger picky type of song. You know, I was talking about it earlier, the intonation on all of these old instruments are really spot on. I mean, it's you just got to get past the tuning part. But once you figure it out and really dial it in, it holds up all the way, you know, up the neck. Like all the way up there, you know? And again, with same thing with those older, with the other instruments, certain chords just has a real nice blend. Yeah, to me, this one, I think the A string, the first string, really stuck out. So I think this unique model, kind of making me play a lot of more melodic notes up here on the first string, or more lead parts, I should say. It really cuts through. Joy to play, for sure.